And today we're going to demonstrate how to use our 650D diesel pellet mount. As you can see, we just got finished making pellets. They're hot and they're moist. Coming out of the machine, they're about 140 degrees. I'm going to put them in my cooling bin and cool them down overnight, and tomorrow they'll be dried and ready to use. This is a mixture of sawdust and DDG, which is dried distiller's grain, which is a byproduct of the ethanol plants here in the Midwest.